Welcome to my documentary, Star Wars and Its Fandoms. In this documentary, I will be talking about Star Wars and its fandom. Star Wars is a collection of films, books, TV series, and animations. It is part of a sci-fi genre and it takes place in space. It tells the story of the Jedi and the Sith and the Force. The Jedi are the good side of the Force and the Sith are on the bad side of the Force. A fandom is a community of people who are big fans of a media franchise and spend their money going to conventions and buying merchandises. History of the franchise. Star Wars became one of the most successful and influential franchises in film history. The film was in production for 4 years, with scenes shot in Tunisia and Death Valley, California, and in England. Star Wars first opened in only 42 cinemas. The film earned almost $3 million in its first week and had made $100 million by the end of the summer. Now it's one of the biggest franchises and has lots of books, films, and animations. Key people involved in the franchise. The key people involved were George Lucas, who was the director of the films, and who wrote the stories for the films. Mark Hamill is an actor who plays Luke Skywalker in the Star Wars trilogy. He was also an actor for animations and games. Harrison Ford played Han Solo in Star Wars and Indiana Jones in Indiana Jones. John Williams is a music composer and composed scores for Star Wars, Jaws, and Jurassic Park. Disney owns Star Wars now and makes all the films. The Star Wars fandom. Fans are interested in Star Wars because they like the way the characters look and behave, as well as the detailed storyline. My introduction to Star Wars was from my older brother. Lots of people were shown Star Wars by their parents and the older siblings because the first film came out in 1977. Fans of Star Wars showed they were fans by going to conventions like Comic-Con, Star Wars Celebration, and many more.
Don't know the power of the dark side.
Our cruisers can't repel firepower of that magnitude.
Han Solo, I've been waiting for this day for a long time.
Show you the dark side.
At the conventions, they do cosplay, which is dressing up as characters from the film. They can also buy merchandises and get autographs from the actors and go to the panels. The panel is where the fans can ask the characters questions. To find out more about cosplay, I interview Emma, a cosplay enthusiast.
What do you like about cosplay?
Just making the props and also just acting like the character when it comes to fan films and all that.
In lots of fandoms, there are big debates, and in Star Wars is the same. To find out what fans argue about, I interviewed James, a Star Wars fan.
Are there any debates or controversies happening in the Star Wars fandom?
There was a big debate in the first film, which is still going on now, where Han Solo and Greedo are in the cantina. But in the first film, Han shot first, but George Lucas changed it because it was a bit too villainy for Han, so he changed it to Greedo shooting first. But there's still a massive debate going on about it. But there's more recently, there's one over, because The Last Jedi came out, and a lot of people think it's like the worst Star Wars film, but then there's other fans who think it's the best. Personally, I think it's the worst one, I hate it. But they think it's the best because they've done Luke Skywalker very weird. So, you know, they changed him a lot from the originals, and that's another big debate going on now.
Conclusion. In this documentary, I have spoken about Star Wars, which is one of the most successful film franchises of all time and the fandom it has. Star Wars fans dedicate their times making the costumes. They purchase Star Wars merchandise. This shows how Star Wars fans are dedicated to their fandom.